Hello everyone, this is Iftekhar Chowdhury. Today I'm going to show you the breakdown of my film Bizli, which is the first superhero film in Bangladesh. The VFX took roughly 9 months with a crew of only 6 people. For the Iceland song, there was a lot of blank sky, so we had to digitally add in new skies and tracked it in with the background. A lot of times we added lens flares, we added different skies, orange. We had to take our footstep from the foreground because when artists walk back and forth, they make footstep. And we added mountain for parallax and for depth. Like with the car accident, the driver is there, so we had to take the driver out. So it looks like there's no driver. He actually jumped out of the car prior to the accident. And then we have massive amount of particles, actually. Particles, you know, energies, foreground, background, behind the hand, in front of the hand. So there's a lot of rotoscoping involved, individual parts, hands, fingers, arms, eyes, face, just to feel real. I mean, just so it gives you that little realism. So it feels interactive. So when she's actually throwing that energy blast from our hands, it feels like it's coming out of her hand. It's attached to her fingers, to her hand, to her palm, and is interactive, the light. You probably can see it right now. There's, you know, diffusions in there. There's, you know, displacement in there. So it feels like it's interactive. It feels like she's actually controlling, manipulating the lights. And that's what we wanted. This was very simple. It's pure, you know, wire removal and rig removal. It takes a long time because, you know, you got to replace the background. Sometimes it doesn't work properly. But then, a little here and there, this and that, it just comes out right. This one, we had a couple of interesting things going on because we had to take out the foreground tire. We smoothed our stomach out and we replaced the sky. This one is funny. His hand is actually pointing, arm is pointing down. So we had to digitally replace his arm and took it up, pointing straight at the hero. Simple compositing shot. I mean, you know, it's parallax, you know, a lot of tracking markers. So you got the foreground, the middle ground, and the background. So there's a little parallax going in there. So it feels interactive. So it's like, you know, she's surrounded by all these, holograms. And they actually reflect from her sunglasses, by the way, or the glasses, I should say. Same here, tracking the body, arms, chest, face, eyes, and just putting in the veins in there. It takes a while, but you know what? At the end, it works out. I love this shot, by the way. This is, you know, lights coming out of our hands. I mean, this is a beautiful shot. And this is one of those shots, you know, simply seeing all the superhero films. Somebody jumping up, leaping like Superman type. And this is fun.
Stay home, stay safe.